and agree that most moms need an amazing bag to keep the array of things that are needed to care for the kiddos. And we are joined now by Metro Mom Barb, who has just the thing. And like you said, you know, if you're going to holiday parties, you're going out of town, you need a cute bag that can stay organized with all the stuff.
Right. Fashion and function is really what today's mom is looking for. So these are kind of the newest styles with the top of the line brands in the industry for mom bags. And they really are made just for moms. There's things in these bags, even though they don't look like diaper bags, there's things built into them that really help us do our job as moms.
And you do have a couple of them up here that dad can carry as well.
That's right. So yeah, no, we thought about dad as well. All right, let's talk about if you are traveling. Duffel bags are really great for this. These are from Trend Lab. They're very easy to wipe clean because being a mom is very messy. But they have a lot of organizational pockets on the outside, bottle pockets on the sides. This way it's easy for you to reach for your tools. Mm-hmm. This duffel bag is made by Balboa Baby. This is washable and dryable, which is great because, again, you know, things get pretty messy for moms and kids.
My diaper bags were always disgusting after about a week.
Yeah. This is my go-to travel bag because it's so lightweight. With everything that you have to stuff in there, it's nice to be able to make it lightweight too. These are from Pink Lining. This is a really nice British line. And these are, if you can see, it's almost bowling bag inspired. So it's a little bit bigger than the average diaper bag, but these are the kinds of bags that make you happy, you know, to be a mom.
And
I really love these prints.
Easy to wipe
Very
off.
Easy to wipe clean. That's right. All right. J.J. Cole is very, very functional and sophisticated.
This.
Right. Well, this is a three-way bag. It can be a shoulder bag, a backpack, and it also has these great grips so that you can attach it to your stroller or your shopping bag so now you're not carrying everything plus baby at the same
time.
And
why not buy dad? Buy this for dad.
This
he
one,
should
yeah,
have his
dad
own
would
bag
actually
that he
love
can
this
grab,
one.
You know?
I love this line because of its roots in New Orleans, which is where I live. This is Cal & Comb, and these are gorgeous. I mean, this is really, this will take you from diapers to dinner. This is a tin fashion. And what I like about Cal & Comb also is they're kind of leaders in environmentally friendly bags. They have PVC free. It's they really are cautious about things like that. So we appreciate that. All right, this is a new line. This is Pack-a-Pod. And these are very gorgeous. Again, you can see they're easy to wipe clean. Pack-a-Pod is very unique because it's actually a three-in-one organizational system. This pops open, and you've got your changing pad, you've got your insulated bottle bag, so you can carry your meals and things like that in there. So we like that.
Love the organizational ones.
Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. These are from Oi Oi. Gorgeous. Patent, genuine patent leather.
I mean,
these are bags that you're going to keep forever.
And these are probably a little higher on our price range.
They're a little bit higher end, that's right.
But
again, very functional.
Look,
they've got feet to protect them when they're on the floor. This vanilla bag. I mean, these are, they don't scream mom, but they're just really, really gorgeous. Skip Hop is really great because they have tons of pockets. You can fit so much in here and you'll never even realize how much you've got in here. You can't overstuff this bag. So this is their Grand Central bag, and you can see just so many different sections. You can have a mom section, a baby section, a kids section.
Do most of them also have the changing pad that you can take
most
out?
Most of them include changing pad, insulated bottle holder. They have a key fob, so you're not digging for your keys. Some of them have a pacifier clip. That's right. This line was made by a mom. It's called Two Red Hens. I love this owl print because owls are so hot.
Yeah.
So these are kind of vintage chic, but yet for the modern mom.
And a little bit smaller, too.
And they open up quite a bit. But if you look inside, you're going to see all these pockets in here. Again, I mean, so you can really get organized as a mom, and that's what's important. Now, 12 Little, you mentioned things for dads. These are unisex bags. 12 Little is great because it also includes a tech sleeve, so you can put your laptop or your tablet and things like that in there. And again, backpacks, the olive color, these are great for dads as well. So moms
I do
and
think
dads
that's important
those.
That you can keep your iPad in there because if you've got diapers and bottles for the baby and then you've got the toddler with you too, you have to have that iPad, don't you now?
Yeah, and most of them have dry sacks as well. So if you do have wet clothes or something dirty, you can put that in the sack and it won't touch anything else inside the bag.
The smelly diaper.
Right.
Yeah. Okay, great ideas, Barb. Thank you so much. Again, you can see Barb here on the broadcast every Monday with the latest and greatest in family products, toys, everything you need. And we're right back with more broadcast after this.